This guy right here has been living in an oyster basket since he was big enough to fit into one of these tiny little holes, which like I could put the end of my pinky in. He's a little bit bigger than a pinky. Crazy.